You've been to Laker games.
Yeah.
What do you think of Kobe's passing? I mean, the memorial will be 224 right here in LA.
Man, it's just unbelievable. And, you know, I know a lot of people are saying this, but Kobe was really he was my second favorite player of all time. First, Allen Iverson, two, Kobe Bryant. And I always, you know, loved Kobe. And it was kind of like, I couldn't really go for the Lakers because I was such a Kobe fan that when LeBron came, I was like, nah, I'm Kobe. I like Kobe. So, like, now it's, like, hard for me to root for the Lakers. But, you know, Kobe, he's a legend. You know, his name will live on forever and ever.
Now, I'm going to tell people this on camera. I don't know. I've never really said this. Tug Sue, who recently fought Gary Russell.
Yeah.
I've seen him spar 80, 90 different times. And anybody he sparred, Devin, came out with a black eye. Every person he sparred.
I remember you told me that.
You were the only one to spar. Eight fights, very few fights.
Yeah, very few fights. But
he wasn't able to touch you. You were like the Matrix in there. It was you and your dad at Goose and Jim.
Yeah.
And now that you watch on TV fighting for a championship, knowing that, you know, you mentioned Gary Russell, what would happen to you and Gary?
I mean, Gary Russell, I think he's a talented fighter, but like I said, I'm just levels above him. And if we ever fought, it would just be a one-sided fight. He's far too little for me. I think he's like 5'4", which, you know, when I was young, I would fight guys bigger than me and I would, you know, beat them up. But I'm on a total different level, and there's nothing that he could do against me. And I really mean that. And if he comes up to 135, you know, he can say all these other guys that he wants to fight. But, you know, if he comes up to 135, I will dominate him.
How many Devin Haneys are there? Because sometimes I see you in Miami or late Vegas at the same time. Like, you travel a lot.
No, what's crazy is I haven't been home in 3 weeks. Like, I literally been just on the road for 3 weeks.
It's not easy.
Everywhere I've been going, like, I've just been, like, buying new clothes, buying, like, shopping, because I haven't been able to go home and get clothes.
Besides, you want to chill in your own house, your own bed, and just relax, but you're on a mission.
Yeah, I mean, this is part of the game. I knew that this time would come. It's actually fun, you know, being on the road. You know, it's hard to stay in one place at a time because, you know, I just get bored.
I want to ask Bill, really quick. After Ryan Garcia's fight, you and your dad talked to...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.